Okay, we got a Quincy air compressor, two-stage, 5-horse. We've been told that you could either run a 5 or a 10 off this, but there's a 5-horse on there now. You'll have to check with Quincy on that. It's a model number 325. 80-gallon tank, I believe. It's got the quick disconnect and the starter with it. It's got a pressure switch. All right, we'll shut her down. We're gonna release some air out of there so you can tell it was pumping air. It's really the only way to tell. Okay. There you go.